As the temperatures around here start to drop, the United Way of Mon and Preston counties making sure everyone has a way to stay warm. Group is collecting for its Warm Hearts Community Outwear Drive. The United Way needs donations of children's and adults' winter coats, scarves, hats, mittens, gloves, and boots. Drop-off locations can be found on our website, WBOY.com, and of course, donations will be accepted through January 15th.